the tyranny in the robe of the valley.
Yeah.
And modern capitalism has proven no exception to the rule.
America is people.
We the people this day say no to the U.S. Supreme Court. Abusive ruling that would endow corporations with the same rights as humans. We the people press on in the fresh, ever-increasing whirlwind of occupation movements to ensure that our constitutional rights are not invaded.
Yes.
We the people affirm and declare no one is going to turn us around, for we shall not be moved.
Turn us around.
Occupy everywhere.
The invasions of our rights will not be accepted.
That's right.
The money of corporations shall not prevail in stealing our liberty. The economic power of corporations shall not take away the people's democracy. Thus, it is that we gather to say no to all who conspire to rob the people.
The self-greedy CEOs,
we say no. The politicians who have abandoned their statesmanship, we say no.
No!
Those who have failed to represent the interests of the people and do no harm, we say no.
No!
We say no to the Supreme Court ruling in the Citizens United case, and we the people move to amend.
Yes!
And so, my sisters and brothers,
amen.
See with your spirit beyond this momentary plight. Truth crushed to the earth will rise. Feel in this moment, and listen in this moment. Liberty stirs. Liberty stirs.
Liberty stirs.
Liberty stirs.
Sign our petition.
Sign our petition.
Sign our petition.
Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition. Sign our petition
We should not have to clarify these ideas. It should be common sense.
Corporations are not people.
Because money is polluting the process. They have said money equals anything.
Kick the billionaires off of wealth care.
There are some things you cannot buy.
We are not through with you yet.
Keep talking, Liberty.
Our Constitution does not say the more money you have, the more rights you have. Money does not equal speech.
Money does not equal speech.
Raise your hand.
Your rights should not be based on your ability to pool funds and buy off your representatives.
That's right.
Every branch of government needs to be held accountable to the people.
That's right.
The people are sovereign. That's what our Constitution says.
Woohoo!
So sign that petition and come to our teaching on January 26th to learn more about what you can do to clarify the truth of the Constitution. We will not be sold out. And democracy will not die on our watch.
Thank you! I know, you're so good to us, Mr. Millionaire. You're so good to us. We love you. The money's finally ours.
Corporations are not people. Corporations are not people. Corporations are not people. Corporations are not people.
Corporations are not people.
Go back to the club?
Pfizer! Not a person! HSBC!
Not a person!
Bank of America!
Not a person!
Exxon!
Not a person!
Blackstone Smith and Klein!
Not a person!
Anthony Scalia! National Fuel!
Not a person!
Not
a person!
Halliburton!
Not a person!
Not a person!
Not a person!
Double reincarnated!
Not a person!
Double reincarnated! Not a person!
Not a person!
Not a person!
It's debatable!
Corporations are not people, money is not speech.
Corporations are not people.